We are back here at Wolverine Collegiate for 6i PBL on a Saturday afternoon. Our final score was Fanbuilt 75, Candy Boys 45. Earl Leonio, he is our player of the game. He had 17 points. How many threes he got? I lost track. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And a two-pointer. He had 5 3-pointers. Earl, talk about the game, you know.
Well, the good thing about playing with my guys, we've been together for like years. Like, since we're teenagers, we've played together. So chemistry-wise, we got a lot. When we noticed that the game is pretty close, we decided to go man on the second half just to finish the game.
It was 37-33 at the half, and then the wheels kind of fell off for Kennedy, but then, I don't know, hot shooting or just both of it? Because, like, I saw the adjustment you guys made. Mike pointed out, Phil pointed out. I'm guessing that was the difference of the game there.
Yeah, that's right, yeah. And luckily enough, it was open.
Yeah.
You know, you
were too wide open. Like, oh my God. Can't shoot the ball. Like, I lost track of how many.
It's one of those days, man. It's one of those days. The knee's feeling nice, so.
Wow. God, yeah. Awesome, buddy. Alrighty. Before we let you go, Earl, do you have a shout out for anybody?
Shout out to my guys, Fanbuilt, all divisions. Shout out to Mike. Shout out to Six-Eyed, the league, and my family. That's it.
All right. Thank you very much, Earl. We will see you next weekend.
Thanks.